Visit their website. Get started. Installation. Copy, core pack enable. Next, open the Windows PowerShell. Paste the following text, core pack enable. Type, yarn. There is an error as you can see, let's fix it. Restricted means no scripts are allowed as you can see. When PowerShell's execution policy is set to unrestricted, all scripts can be run. To select Yes to All, type A. Now you can type yarn without errors. Let's check if you have successfully installed yarn on your computer.